Pier Paolo Capponi was born on 9 June 1938 and died on 15 February 2018. He was an Italian actor and screenwriter. Born in Subiaco, after his studies Capponi attended a theatre school and later was chosen by director Vittorio De Sica for an important role in Un Uomo e Mezzo. His film career is divided equally between auteur films, with, among others, Paolo e Vittorio Taviani, Valerio Zerlini, Gerard Corbiau, Francesco Rosi and Nello Rissi, and genre films, in which he was sometimes credited as Norman Clark. On the big screen with some regularity for a decade, after 1977 Capponi focused his appearances on TV series and on stage.